Alright, well welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. If you notice right here, it says achievements are unlocked. So, we do have a saved game. So let's continue it. That's really loud. But let's continue it and see if it automatically does the achievements, or if you kind of have to start over. Or do it again. You know, whatever. Maybe. I heard the phone. There we go. Alright, so here we are, working on this car. If I recall, yeah, there's something I can't find on it, but it is what it is. Go ahead and do that. You know what? Here, let's go ahead and do this. Where's the dipstick? No oil. Alright. So let's do this. Let's pour some oil in it. Okay. And do that. We'll see. That's supposed to give you an achievement. So, that was supposed to be an achievement. There it goes. It's kind of a delay, right? I was pretty certain I checked all this. Take it off the car. Fine, we'll take it off the car. Nope, you're still good. So, it's nothing from underneath. Makes me wonder what the heck it is. Like, why isn't it giving it to me? It's not the gearbox. So this is all fine. It's not the drive shaft. I really don't know what I'm missing on this that I haven't looked at. Man, all of this seems freaking brand new anyway. Let's check out the fuel. Thank you. check the tank too. 87. So it's neither of these. Not what I wanted. I have no idea. But everything else is done. But anyway, yeah, it's cool that our stuff's finally working. So let's lower this, since we know it's nothing below the vehicle. Alright, and let's go ahead and start removing this stuff again. I know I haven't removed it with y'all, but I've removed all of this. Watch it be something totally stupid that it's like, how'd I miss it, you know, kind of thing. Okay, we know this is good. I know this is good. What the heck is that? You're freaking kidding me. Camshaft cap 14D. What the heck? I don't even know where that part came from. Need one. I've been screwing with this engine for quite a while. I kept getting distraught, so I put it up, stopped playing. All because it doesn't want to tell me. But we're good now, we're good now.
There's a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons. But all I hear is your voice.
That was fun, right? This back on. I don't even know how I missed that part, because I could have swore I had to be inside all that. Okay, let's put stuff back on. Start it back on. Anything else? Anything on this side? No, I think we have the car back together. We need to put oil in it. Now let's overflow it. That should be another achievement. No, keep going, bad boy. Let's gush it. There we go. How are we looking now? Look at that. Get that damn car out of here. Alright, look at all that. Woo. We're accomplishing stuff now. Money bonus. Take it. What else? Oh, look at that. That's a nice car. I like that. Another money bonus. We'll take that one too. Alright. What's your problems? No idea. Fine, let's go to a test track. I hope it can. It's gonna make me mad. What is this called? Brakes, brake problems. Yeah. That card. Brake problems. Let's take it to the track. Because that's the solution, right? Now, they said they updated the track, too, so I'm curious what's going to happen on this. They're going to be like, Urga! Brakes seem to work fine. I didn't do that. Woo. Suspension's whack. Look at it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Are we gonna flip? Woo! Oh my. I'm gonna say the right side suspension's shit, but you know, whatever. Brake issues. I don't see the brake issues, but okay. Dun dun dun. Come on. Okay, that's a weird part to come into the song on. Oh, look at all that cool stuff. And we got another achievement. Yay! Alright, we're gonna move this though. We're gonna move it to the test track. Test path. And we're gonna come over here. We're gonna do test path. Because this should tell us more of the stuff that's wrong. So we're gonna do that. I am pressing and holding the brake, thank you very much. And I'm so much further in this game than my YouTube one, so I think we'll just pick it up here. Because I really don't want to do all that crap again. Alright, and move car to lift A. Open. Okay. Let's see if we identified everything yet. Okay, we have all that. I'm missing a piece here. I'm missing a piece here. Alright. So. But this is basically a brake job. I'm almost certain we have to remove every tire. So, might as well jump in. Remove every single one. There we go. That looks bad. That looks bad. That looks bad. Spring is 74. What percent do we need to get to? 74. So that's fine. Alright. That's 87. That's 76. Okay, I think that's it on this side. That pad looks bad. I say that, watch it not. Ah ha ha, I was right. Let's take this off, see. Nope, you're good. Okay, we'll put that back on. Brake pad, I'm sure I have some extras. Okay. A little close there. Doing rims apparently, which is good. Alright, that's that side. I can see this caliper looks bad. Oh my goodness. Dude, seriously. Don't let your crap get this bad. Ever. Okay, give me that piece. Come on! It's real tight, real hard to get. There you go. Alright, and you'll see the steering rack is also bad. Oh, well, I get that's outer tie rod's bad too. So we'll get that. Go ahead and take that off so we can get to the other side. And this. No? Let's examine this. ...74%, so that's fine. And you saw the red, so... yeah, we have to take this off. No question anyway, because we have to take the steering rack out. That one. Oh, this whole side's bad. Alright. Look at our rubber bushings, because that seems to always be a problem. Let's go to that side. 83 and 78. So this is all fine. So is that... oops. I wanted to see that again. Alright, we've identified every single piece. Alright, now then. Let's see if we have parts. No, we don't. So let's go over here. We can try to repair that. I don't think that worked. Alright. Am I right? Yeah, that didn't work. So, we need... what do we need? That tire's good. We need three brake pads, so... how many are still good? Three calibers as well. Do I have three? No. There's a brake pad, so I don't need a brake pad. I okay, I only have two brake pads, so... We took three off the car. Yeah, one, two, and three. So we need two brake pads, one brake pad. So a brake pad and a caliper. Caliber, a brake pad. Get rid of that. We need a steering rack, inner tire rod, and we need two of these. Two brake disc ventilators. That was the last car. That was the last car, that was the last car, last car. I say that, I hope I'm freaking right. That'll be funny, trying to figure out what I'm missing. Front drive shaft, okay, I already have one. Ah, that's not what I need a steering rack. Tire rod, that's not gonna work. We need to separate this. Let's go separate that shot. See what we're missing. Front shock absorber, and there's something else. Front shock absorber. Oh, okay, well that's it. I have two rears right there. Thought I had a front, but I guess I don't. Yep, I need a front shock absorber. Anything else? Nope. Suspension, shock absorber. What percent was it again? 74. So let's make sure the parts for this. That one. There we go. Take that. Go ahead and put that back in. Oh, wrong side. Right. Let's get the sway wings A. Inner tire rod, and we needed two outer tire rods. I hope I'm right. The steering rack, and we needed two of those. I think I'm right in what I just bought. Okay, we bought two of these. We bought an outer tire rod, another outer, we bought the inner, we bought the steering rack, front shock absorber we already did, alright, rear shock cap, rear shock A, I don't have one right. Rear shock cap, we're good. Uh, don't need a spring for anything? Why not? Alright, but we need the sway bar and the... Alright, so it looks like everything else we're gonna have to buy. Brake disc, ventilated, two of those. And I think we said we had that. Right there. So that's it for the brakes. Two brake discs ventilated and a brake disc. Rear sway link and rear shock absorber A. Rear end sway link, rear shock absorber. Okay, then we go to brakes, we need a brake disc, and two brake discs ventilated. And that was everything, right? Brake disc, sway annoying, shock absorber, brake disc ventilated, and brake disc ventilated. Alright, let's get this car back together. Let's take that 89 one. Go ahead and put the worst one on first. There's no hidden rims and stuff that's messed up. Okay, that's it for that side. Let's go around to the other. Tire rod, outer tire rod. Slap that on. Slap that on. Ventilated. And they're all 100 now. Nope, nope, nope. We want that one and that one. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, and that. Parts done, right? That looks like everything. Rear tire, this one's already done. Yeah. So let's go to this side. Put this on. If I recall, yeah, there we go. Rear shock absorber cat. Sway link. Alright, brake disc. That should be everything, right? Will help bearing. What? Which one? Ah! Don't. There it is. It's right there, right? That looks like it right there. But oh my goodness, really, people? I thought I was doing good. I gotta take all that off, don't I? Maybe not. Let's try this. Oh yeah! Part mount. See if I have one. No. We'll have bearing. Grrr. We'll have bearing. It's not a suspension piece, right? Huh? Yeah, it is. Alright. Let's go ahead and get rid of the bad one. Take everything back apart just to find that piece that you're missing. It's a good thing that that's not how it works. Alright, that's done. Made some decent money. Boom. Alright, that's gonna end it there. Let's throw this car over there. Oh no, wait, we need to take that one for a spin, don't we? All running sloppy steering. Repair all running gear faults. Woo. I bet that's going to be fun. Alright, but that's going to end it there. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Alright, well, y'all take care.